Hey, Paul.
How are you?
47-year-old Paul Hamilton is feeling great after receiving a new liver at UW Medical Center in Seattle.
I feel wonderful. I feel like I felt when I was 20 years old, actually.
Hepatitis C, contracted from a blood transfusion, had left Paul unable to work and in liver failure since 2014. The weekend before Thanksgiving, an organ donor was identified. But Paul's joy was tempered with sorrow.
My sister is the one who gave me this gift, my big sister.
Paul's older sister Danielle had died unexpectedly after a seizure at age 54. Her choice to be an organ donor allowed their family to direct Danielle's liver to Paul.
I'm so elated that I could have her living inside of me, and I'm keeping her alive.
Surgeons used a warm blood perfusion device to transport the liver. UW Medicine is one of 7 programs nationwide participating in a clinical trial of the device.
Things are going well. The machine's working perfectly. The expectation is that the organ will start healing itself. It opens up a world of possibilities, and that's why I see it as a game changer.
Surgeons called Paul's initial recovery remarkable. He felt so good, he was doing Tai Chi a few days after surgery. From the UW Medicine Newsroom in Seattle, this is Brian Donahue.